You gotta hit it with speed. No other way to get up this than speed. You alright, Doug?
Need to get it down.
Yeah. This might be too much for us.
I'm gonna go off and try again.
Yep. I thought you had it. Oh shit. That's the way. Good job, Doug. Good job. There you go.
Made it.
The issue is if this is just the start, it could get easier or it could get harder. Keep it coming. Power. Yo, yes. You got it.
All right.
That's the story. Yeah. That's what I was trying to shout, more power. Start your engine.
Oh, yeah.
Can you start it and clutch? Yeah. You got it. Nice job. I hope we can get it. You gotta get on the gas, man. You gotta hit it a lot harder.
Yeah.
Yeah, you've got it. You can do this. Just keep looking up the slope. And then the thing is, when you get past these set of trees here, you see the hump. Give it a bit more power at that. Like, because I basically thought I'd finished when I got past these trees that I saw the hump, and I didn't have enough power to get over the hump there, so I just threw the bike over. But you can make this. It's not.
I think a tree threw me off. I thought I was going to hit the handlebars or something.
Just keep looking up the slope. Don't look too close in front of you. You'll make it. So, do you want to try and start on the slope here, and I'll give you a push, or do you want to go back to the bottom? I'll help you down. Whatever you prefer.
I try to just go from here, I think.
Let's see what you can do.
No, it's in second.
It should be in gear, shouldn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. I'll get behind it and hold it.
First.
You might have a hard time starting up on this.
Yeah, that's gonna be.
If I was you, I would go back down to there.
Okay.
I would, if you can, I would drop it to the bottom and just give it another full run. I think you'll find it a lot easier, just to hit it. Because here you're gonna be spinning the wheel and.
Yeah.
Or if you want, I could try and bring it up, and you could walk the last little bit, whichever you prefer. Assuming I can make it up, but I think you should take it if you can. It's yours after all.
Yeah.
I think once we're up this bit, I think we now ride along a ridge. I don't think there's any more big inclines, except maybe for a descent, but...
Well, gonna try it from here.
Yeah, you gonna try it? Okay. All right.
Get my leg over.
So. Yeah, sure. Go for it. You got it? Get your weight really forward on the bike if you can. I know it's not always easy. And try to keep as much weight on the pedal so you don't. I got you. I'm backing you. No. You got your rear brake on? Okay. That's a long way to go. That's a long way to pull it.
You can probably walk and drive it up.
We could give it a shot.
Stand it up.
Yeah, your front's in a rut. You got to turn the left wheel. Easy. Wait. Hold it. Go. Ready? I'm going to move the bike to the right. You're stuck on a tree. You can't get through that. Yeah. All right, so just take your weight off the bike for a second. Stand up. No, don't get off. Just push down if you can. Yeah, that's it. All right. Just ease it forward. On the power. Ease it forward. Use the power to move the bike.
Whoa.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm gonna back up.
Yeah. Easy there, easy.
Right.
Yeah, you're coming back. You're good, I'm guiding. Right hand down, right hand down. There you go, yeah, you got it. I saw the look of panic in your eyes.
Trying to knock him right off the spine.
What's that?
Trying to knock him right off the spine.
Duncan's face, he's like, oh no! It's all good, guys. We got all day. Yeah, he's halfway down the slope.
Do you guys need help with the bike though?
Well, let's go see. Are you okay?
I get my fucking eye. There you go.
Mike's gonna curse us. He'll be like,
"Why did I come this way?"
No, you're not. This is all part of the fun. So yeah, second gear, at least second.
Just launch in second.
And just if you can, just try and get your butt up here, your testicles up here, and just try and keep feathering the power. Just keep looking as far up the slope as you can, you know, as you're comfortable. And then just keep going. As soon as you think it's ended, just keep going, because it bends and then there's a little bit more. All right, yep. You can do this. I'm enjoying these trails so much. That was sweet.
That was,
yeah. Oh, come on. I don't know, actually, 133 or 134, yeah.
Okay, so any tire tracks going over that mud or that fresh dirt?
I feel like I'm an Indian now, like a tracker.
I don't think I see any tire tracks.
I can't see much. Maybe I do. Hang on a second. I think I do. We didn't know which way you went.
Thank you.
You have to swing out here. Yeah. You used to swing out by me, make a wide turn. Yeah. Get yourself lined up, you came in too sharp. Did it help?
No, I'm good, I'll get it.
Turn the, drag it around so you don't have to work as hard. I'll do this, hang on a sec. This should make it easier. Yeah. If you don't mind me dragging the bike, because... Sorry, I thought it was, you kind of make the big arc and then you can get lined up for the climb, which isn't actually that bad.
Yeah.
So if you just go up to where my bike is, maybe run your front wheel into that bank there and then I'll guide you back around if you want. Right. That's it now. That's it, you got it. I'm guiding, I won't let you fall. All right, now if you go up again. I'm guessing that way. There you go. How pretty. Come on, you can do this. If you could just stabilize it behind. I was determined to make it up the hard line.
With the giant rut there, it almost seems easier.
Yeah, oh, that is easier. Okay, I'm going to put my leg over. Oh, for fuck's sake. Balance. There you go. Hang on, hold it. Right. You're gonna have a really hard time from there. You're gonna have a hard time doing anything from where you are now. What are we trying to do? Push it up the last bit?
No, I think maybe we could go up the last bit.
Take the brake off, okay? You ready? Got it?
Yep.
Easy. That's it. And again.
Okay.
Hang on. Hold it. Yeah, this.